I'm here with Adele Sutton. She's the founder, owner, and CEO of the Adele Sutton range. It's great to have you here, Adele. Welcome.
Thank you. Lovely to be with you, meeting interesting people like you.
Thank you very much, Adele.
We're talking about different eyelash enhancements. What's the difference between fake, false, and eyelash extensions?
Yes, like I explained to you, you will have your one-day extensions for the strip lashes. Mm-hmm. You will have we can apply eyelash extensions that can last for weeks. Mm-hmm. And then also now we have the lash coat as an eyelash enhancement, where we paint your lashes. So just way quicker than actually applying. And no maintenance involved.
You are the Lash Queen of South Africa and you strive to deliver the best products and service in the world. Who trained you for that?
I was trained and fortunate to be trained by the founder of Eyelash Extensions. Mm-hmm. Many questions about where it was founded, but definitely Korea. I met the guy, Mr. Pang. I did my training.
Personally, so you know.
Yes, did my training 5 days intense and I...
Adele, now something really exciting and new for us and of course for our viewers is a product called Lash Coat. You're the founder of that and the inventor of Lash Coat.
Great.
Please, it's too good to be true. Tell me everything about it because I have to see it to believe it, which we will do shortly.
What I've done with this product is, first of all, when I had the idea of putting something together like that, obviously, safety was most important. So it was all about what am I going to put in this product, not just put any chemicals in there, but to make it safe for the client. So first of all, Lash Coat was formulated for sensitive eyes. Lash Coat is what we basically do is we use a paint, a black paint. It's a product, my own formula that I still mix myself.
Your very own formula.
My very own formula. So it contains a black paint. Mm-hmm. So we basically paint your lashes black, pitch black. Nothing can wash the product off. Mm-hmm. It can only be removed in a salon.